The Inspector General of the Australian Defence Force has found credible information of misconduct by some Special Forces personnel on operations in Afghanistan. These findings are deeply concerning. In the interest of transparency and accountability, I've released as much of the Afghanistan Inquiry Report as possible, with some necessary redactions due to security, legal, and privacy requirements. On behalf of the Australian Defence Force, I sincerely and unreservedly apologise for any wrongdoing by Australian military personnel in Afghanistan and for our organisation's failure to recognise the problem and take action at the time of the incidents. I want to reassure you that the overwhelming majority of members of the Australian Defence Force, including our Special Forces community, serve with integrity. But those who are alleged to have acted unlawfully or negligently will be held to account. As an organisation, we've done much good work over recent years to address cultural, leadership, governance, and accountability issues. This will continue. I'm determined to see the findings and recommendations of the inquiry implemented. We'll learn from the mistakes of our past and do what's necessary to become a better force, centred on our values: service, courage, respect, integrity, and excellence. Support services are available to current or former serving Australian Defence Force personnel and their families affected by the Afghanistan Inquiry. Thank you.